got an ice cream cone stuck in my mouth.